Okay, this is the first portion of your sedimentary rock lab. So this is looking at weathering. So here we have three different rocks. We have this one, this smaller one, and then kind of this collection of smaller size particles. So if we assume that this big one here is time A, between this sample and this smaller sample, what do you think is happening? Is it physical weathering or chemical weathering? One of the things you want to note is that there is some kind of tarnish occurring on this sample, so it's turning a little bit of an orangey color. So remember what we talked about with that. And then from this piece to this little box, what is happening? Is it breaking down physically or chemically? So that's part one.